Hey, Ready Community, an apple a day keeps the doctor away. But don't forget to wash your hands and use sanitizer.
If I want to eat in a restaurant or order something, I use the menu first. I order what I want, then I leave the menu on the table. Then I use my sanitizer to disinfect my hands. Don't do it before.
Remember to always wear your masks, and if you wear glasses, tuck it under like this. If it's a little big, you can twist the strap to make it more secure.
Hello everyone, if staying safe is the need of the hour, then staying safe it is. Never forget to wear a mask when you're around people at home or away. And always make it a point to sanitize your hands. Wishing you all a great Christmas and a lovely new year ahead. And now I pass it on to Ale.
Okay. And not Ale, but I can also share with you some tips. Besides use the sanitizer and wear my masks daily, I also like to take a cup of tea to help my immune system to be stronger. What about you? What have you been doing to keep yourself safe? Share with us.
Cheers.